Got the club going up on the Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut and she choosy. Club going up on the Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut and she choosy. Club going up on the Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut and she choosy. Club going up on the Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut and she choosy.
Squad going up. Nobody flipping packs now. I just did three in a row. Them shows is back to back to back now. Put the world on a sound. You know, party in the weekend. Ain't got no.
Let's start fishing now. Caught our fresh bait. Oh, come on. I'm gonna post up. The rip current goes out, and then there's a big pocket of, there's a big pool right here. That's where I'm gonna post up. Let me get my hammer. I did bring the grill and some burgers. All right, let me show you guys what I'm about to do. Pliers, scissors. So I got fresh mullet first. I'm gonna put a, I got a fish finder rig. Dispatch of this guy. Nice little fresh bluefish chunks. So that's like three chunks right there. Oh man, that's money right there. So is that the gut piece, man. And then, got some nice finger mullet. Look at that. So first, it's got fish finder rig, short leader, strong circle hook. This guy was still alive. That's as fresh as it gets. Look at that. And come over here. Fresh mullet. I'm gonna fish the ocean side for, I'm gonna try to do for probably like 2 hours. If the tiny bluefish are too messing up too much stuff, then we'll go more bayside. No, it's really deep. I got 4 ounces on. Hopefully it holds. Oh yeah. Loosen your drag. Hopefully the current doesn't rip it out. It's holding, I guess. Mullet rig. Little bluefish are probably going to tear this up, but got to throw it out. Mullet rig. Shark. This is what I caught that shark on last time. If you haven't seen that video, go check that out. Ah, it's a bad cast. It's okay though. I already lost my freaking mullet. Had a hit. Let's do one more. So we got bluefish chunk, bloodworm, mullet rig. Nice setup, right? So you can see that current. Time to fire up some lunch. I'm pretty hungry. Got some burgers, but I did forget the, what you call it? Barbecue sauce and ketchup.
There's one. There we go.
Look at all the bait right there. Pretty sure I got him. Yeah. It's a better one. I'll throw him on the grill. Throw him right on the grill. Till the grill is ready. I forgot my spatula. Keep him nice and fresh. All right, so I'm gonna kill this guy. Sorry, little bluefish. I'm gonna gut him. Fresh piece of, that's a good piece of bait right there. Look at that. Go throw him on ice. All right, it's time. I got no salt, no pepper, nothing. Wasn't gonna cook my burgers, which I'm still gonna do. But bluefish is going on. Oh yeah. Also got some Bubba burgers, which are just awesome. No spatula though. Try to flip it with my knife. Look at that, didn't stick at all. Oh my god. That looks amazing. Uh-oh. It's gonna be tough. Don't break, it's on a break. Dude, I had my spatula like out and ready. Oh yeah. I'm good. I did forget my spatula, but we're good. Oh, yeah, we got one. Think. Yep. Oh, that's a good one. That's a real good one. Give him a couple more minutes. All right. it's bluefish. Go. See how she is. Oh my gosh. Oof. Mm. So good. All right. That was pretty damn good. Let's get back to fishing. You just caught a little shark. Good one. Oh, he came off. That's a good one. It's the biggest one of the day. Two nice little eaters. Take back to my daughters. That is by far a big one. Yeah, it's getting better. Cool. All right. They like the mullet rig. All right. Talk about shark bait here. Damn, dude, got bit in half. On the bluefish, the whole bluefish. Solid fish, there it is. Oh, staying down. Come on, be a flounder. Feels like a flounder. Nope, good bluefish. Nice. Little cannibals. Check that out. Look at that. Whole bluefish. Dinner. It's another nice one. bigger blues are around. All right, I think it's time to go flounder fishing. Tip it with this bluefish. Oh yeah. Alright, let's give her a go. Alright, I'm gonna fish this drop off. That sink. Deer, and that guy just walked right out. He was like right next to him. They didn't even care. Pretty cool.